Good morning to you lads, my name is General Global and welcome back to Eve. So, I've been wanting to play this game again. I was very excited. In the last episode, we stumbled upon this little thingy. And I think we started a new episode or a chapter in the game, so I still don't know my buttons. Anyways, let's do this. Ah! What the hell? Why is she blue? I guess I like blue, so... Or they. I don't know. Triple question mark pattern. You don't know this word. That's fine. Ah! Not gonna say it, but it kinda sounds a bit suggestive. Don't you think? Is that a heart? With an arrow? Heart wounds. I guess that's true. Let's check around. Man. Smoking. Cigar. Cigarette. Fag. Heartbeat. Death. Thing? The picture just moved, what the hell? Heartbeat. Oh. Okay. The lady in red? Oh shit! Don't chase me. Oh god. She is chasing me. Go away, bitch. And the pause game. Anyways, there's something on the ground. Obtain the red key. Good. Now get away from this crazy bitch. Alright. That's a violent knock you have there, miss. Okay, let me just check. The girl's on the canvas. The woman here quickly become... The women here quickly become fond of any humans they see. Once they set their sights, they become very... They'll continue to chase you until they're satisfied, it seems. Anywhere, everywhere, to the ends of the earth. But if they have one weakness, it's that they can't open doors on their own. You don't know some of the words. Oh, they're explaining the art, the women in the art, like the lady in red and everything. So it just says they are fond of them. Whoops. I know, where is the thing? Art galleries of the world. It is filled with pictures of galleries. Like a storybook. Yeah, there's a storybook here. Gortena. It's filled with various drawings by Gortena. There's a scrap of paper between two books. Having fun? I'd say yes, but I don't know if the person who wrote that is actually going to be in the game. Or not. It's locked. Moving circle. I found it. Written and drawn by Gary Careless and the Galette de Roitz. It's a storybook drawn in crayon. Wait, you turn the pages. Gary Careless and the Galette de Roitz. Happy birthday! Thanks, guys! For your special day, we made Galette de Roitz. What is that? There's a coin in the spine. And if you eat, you'll be a happy person. That sounds fun, doesn't it? Let's divide it up. Now you pick the slice you want. Let's eat! Nom, munch. Ah! What is it? I think I just swallowed something hard. Oh, Carrie, it must be a coin. What do I do? It's fine, the coin is small. Okay, we'll clean up. What's wrong, Mom? Have you seen the key to the study?
The study?
It's always right here on this table.
Oh,
it's the coin. The coin that should have been put in the pie. Could it be that? Where could it have gone? Oh, my dear. What do I do?
Is she gonna kill her friend?
Looks like we're just careless and scary. I found the key. She killed her! She killed her friend!
Oh dear.
Internal blessing. Save at any given opportunity we can. A vase full of water. Place was the rose returned to health. Nice.
But that girl just killed her friend. What the hell?
Art. Abstract art? You don't know this word.
Is that a man?
Sorry.
That is a man that we saw in the gallery. He's holding tightly onto a key.
Take the key. Obtain the small key.
But he was a person in the gallery. He was one of the visitors of the gallery and going to the freaking thing.
Is she still there? That bitch doesn't know how to give up.
I do believe yes.
Yes. Oopsies.
When the roses, you will too.
Okay. I know this.
You and the rose are. You must know the weight of life.
You don't know this word. There are petals, or like the lady in blue. There are blue petals on the ground. So yeah. Can you look out the window?
A window. No fucking shit.
Use a small key.
Undercloth.
You don't know this word.
Oh jeez. Okay. Oh god! Go away. Oh shit. Signorita. Or signora, I don't know. I don't know if you're married or not. Oh.
A rose with hardly any petals. Obtain the blue rose.
Crazy bitch. Trying to munch on me. Don't munch on me. Okay.
Place the blue rose. What is this? The pain has gone.
Ah!
What is it now? There's nothing left for you to take, I tell you.
I don't know what voice to give this guy.
Wait, dear me, could you be a person from the gallery?
So you are. Oh, thank heavens.
There's someone here besides me.
So I see. Then you wouldn't have any clue as to how or why of all this either.
Okay, I don't think I read that right.
You must. I apologize, I didn't have my intake of coffee.
I believe my situation was much the same as yours, from the sound of things.
even down to these roses. Wounds appear on me when my rose loses its petals. Oh, freaking shit. I thought I was a goner there. Thank you for getting it back. Now, first things first. We had better find a way out. I think I'll go mad if I stay in this dreadful place for too long. I still haven't asked your name. My, that was rude of me. Well, my name is Gary, and you are? Eve, you say. I can't very well leave a girl to wander into danger, no. I'll go with you, okay? Now let's go, Eve. Yeek! I was just a bit startled, really, that's all that was. Anyway, let's keep going and watch out for such bizarre things as that. Gary? Can I call you Gare Bear? And you spitting picture who... And I walked into the spit. Art. You didn't know that word. Ah, yeah, it is abstract art. You want to know the title? It's abstract art. Will that be all? Yes, okay. If there's anything you need, you don't know how to read, I'll gladly read it for you.
That's nice.
But yeah, I don't know which voice to give to Gary. What a lousy place for this thing. Step back a tad, would you, Eve? And heave. Oh my god. Ta-da! Now we can proceed. Alright, let's go. Gary, you're so strong. What in heavens? A bride and groom?
Kinda looks like that.
Grieving bride. Grieving groom. Grieving bride's left hand. Grieving bride's right hand. Alright, what the hell? I do believe it's a coffee on a painting. Man, I wish I had that painting in my studio. Jesus. Cake! But which kind of cake? Is it chocolate cake? I love cake. I love cake too much. And coffee. Go to the book, goddammit. Okay. Sorry, I need to adjust my mic. What? Do I go here? What is this maze? Is this a maze? I hope. I don't love mazes. I don't like them, actually. There's a trick to solving mazes. Hug the right hand side and you'll reach the end eventually. Not a bad trick. But that doesn't help ceiling being too far, too low for comfort. Not to mention these weird things loitering around gives me creeps. Be careful not to get shoved in between them, Eve. Well, there's a little too late for that, Gare Bear. Okay. There's a switch on the wall. Press it. There was a sound outside. Did I solve a puzzle? Labyrinth. Or a maze, whatever. What is this? Vine sofa. Oh, The light just flickered out. A giant glass wine cut diagonally with red cushion inside. That doesn't look very comfortable sitting. I don't know if it looks comfy or not, but melancholy. You don't know this word. Melancholy, huh? Well, really, who wouldn't be in this place? Alright. Puzzle. A skeleton painted in all kinds of colors. These aren't real bones, okay, Eve? Feeling of dread. Not really. A tree sculpture that vaguely resembles a person. You gotta be pretty clever to come up with this stuff. Is something behind there? I'm checking. I don't know. Okay. So we did a puzzle. Yeah! What is that? Gross is what? Why are there eyes on the floor? Because... I don't know. Ha 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 ha, jokes. That was terrible. Painting of some ice. I actually painted ice before. We had like class in like the middle school where we used to design all kinds of things. What in the heavens is that? Okay, push this one maybe. Push this one here. I think I trapped myself, but despair not. Oh. I got it on my first try. I'm very smart. A googly-eyed man. I would talk to you, but I'm kind of scared. Flowers! Flowers are nice! Give me that there flower and I'll let you through. Your flower? Pretty please. Don't. Ah, I'm begging you. I just want to have a sniff. Do not give. I just want it for a little bit. I think I just met a creepy painting. 'Cause insane. There's a hole in Snake's eye. Eye drops. I got eye drops. Maybe I give eye drops to this here eye. The congested eye is looking your way. Use eye drops. Apply the eye drops to the eye. Sparkly! The congestion was cured. Okay, are you showing me something? The eye you gave eye drops to is staring intently at the wall. Okay, the wall is slightly different color. Found a secret passage. Awesome. There's something on the ground. Obtain a red glass ball.
Is that for the snake, then? There's a hole in the eye. Put the red glass ball. Yes. There's writing on the back of the frame. Behind the big tree. Oh! I was looking behind that. No, wrong way. Is this the tree it spoke of? Something gleams amid the leaves. Obtain the silver ring. Isn't this a wedding ring? Now what would this be doing here? We needed to solve a puzzle. Also save. Alrighty. So we need to do this. Grieving Bride's left hand. Put the silver ring. The ring finger. I guess that's why is it called a ring finger. And we get a bouquet. There's a beautiful bouquet on the ground. Obtain the bouquet. And the frame rate went to shit there for a second, but a painting of coffee and cake. I'm gonna draw that. Yeah, I'm actually going to draw that. Where do I go now? Oh yeah. Maybe I need to give a bouquet to this here madman in a painting. I don't know. I'm not going to hand it over the bouquet. Thanks. Smells nice. Well, chow time. Ah, that was good. Thank you. Thanks so much. As promised, you can go through. Just take this door in. Well, see ya! Okay, now the painting became door. Okay. I'm not even gonna question this game anymore. Since it's beyond my comprehension. Unbalanced box. Heart in custody. Okay. Go in the fucking door. Mannequins. Mannequin heads. Oh, this is creepy. They don't have any eyes. What the fuck? The pictures. The paintings. Whatever they are. I think they're going to come. No. Not nice. Not nice, Miss Lady. There was a thing. Up there, like a window, on window. God damn it. It's locked. Well, give me a key then. Oh. How many paintings of... Seriously, I need to count the paintings. Jesus. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Yes, there was a sound. There was a glass breaking sound, and I do not like it. Please do not touch this place.
If by any chance you damage any exhibits, you will be expected to pay with your money. Some letters are missing. Wonderful days. In gallery, the gallery is like spooky amusement park with lots of strange things. It's so much fun playing here. The day was over before I knew it. Isn't this a fantastic place? Why don't you join me here? You'll never be lonely with all this company. I don't trust it. A vase full of water. A vase is out of water. Riveting. Enter password. Okay. Nothing happens. So where do I get a password? This seems important. The Hanged Man. Ah, this is one of the paintings in the art gallery. What? You can't give me upside down stuff. Six to nine five. Let's try 6 to 9 5. 6 to 9 5. Okay. 6 to 9 5. Yes! There was a sound. Good. There is no one around, but you feel a presence. So, there are little holes here. I guess we need to push this here. This little table thingy here. Yep, there was a sound. So where do I go now? It's locked. Of course it is. A mirror. All right. There's a mannequin. What the? When did this get into the room? Do I go to the mirror again? A mirror. There's a mannequin. There's a mannequin on Gary's shoulder. Yeek! What is that? Why you stop him? Dot 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 dot. Right, Eve. My, that was immature of me. Well, let's go. A mannequin head. No. No, siree. I don't like them. There's a mannequin head here. Was this thing here earlier? I don't think it was. Neither do I, but... Hey, it's a strange gallery full of moving objects that shouldn't be moving. Like paintings and sculptures and everything. Oh my, oh my. Alright. There's something on the ground. Obtain the gray key. Stop chasing me. Use the gray key. Okay. This one looks like it could be moved. Yes. Exactly. Move it to the right. Okay, step back a bit. give hope. Hope. It's covering the window. Oh well. If you're tired, why not rest? You'll never be hurt again. I don't trust that. Couple. It depicts a familiar man and woman. These two are... What is it, Abe? Huh? The people in this painting are your mom and dad. Ah. They do resemble you a bit, Abe. But why would such a painting be down here, there, everywhere? Ah, where are they? I can't say I know either. Don't worry. They might be somewhere. I thought she was a tough kid, but even this is getting to her. Okay. Sit. It's very comfy. The door won't open. That was just open a minute ago! Yeah, exactly. There's banging. That sound is it coming from outside? Something's at the door. Be careful, Eve. Okay. What do I do? The door won't open. Again, the door won't open. I don't give a crap if it... Oh, jeez. Go away. Oh, God. Go in there. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, my fuck. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Well, then. That was an experience, I guess.
This time I will get it for sure. Yes! Alright. Okay. That should be far enough, I think. We certainly showed them.
Yeah, Gary, we did.
My. Well, then. Let's keep go, Eve. Oh my. What is it? Are you okay? Eve, stay with me. Now. Eve. What is this? Well, the background is very creepy. Still creepy. Something is coming for me. It's not obvious. Now we have bacteria around. I don't know. Splashes of colors. I don't know. I don't give a damn. Did I just have a nightmare? Ah. Rise and shine, Eve. How do you feel?
What do I say?
I don't know. I will say fine. Really? Thank goodness. Don't push yourself, alright? You might faint again.
Dot 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 dot.
Eve, would you take a look in that pocket of that coat?
Huh? There's a piece of candy!
A piece of candy!
Yay! You can have that. Feel free to eat it.
Let's rest here a while longer before we set out again. Whoa. And I think I'm gonna leave this here. This is a very interesting game.
And I have great, great, great fun playing it. I don't know. But, yeah. If you like the video, give that like button a fist in his face. And keep on marching brilliant to victory. And as always, I'll see you all in the next video. The number of 4. I just need to track that again. What the fuck happened in here? This one has a knife! Fire! Fire!